Fight Night Round 3 was one of the first games that showed what the current generation of consoles could do, and to many, it's still one of the best-looking titles of all time. It's also considered to be the most realistic boxing sim ever made. When EA Chicago, the studio responsible for Round 3, was closed, many wondered if EA Canada could do justice to the franchise. Not only have they built their own unique boxing experience from the ground up, they've managed to surpass their predecessors in almost every way that matters. While a lot of the best elements of Fight Night Round 3 are present in Round 4, the fighting mechanics are significantly different. The right analog stick still controls your punches, but now you can throw low hooks and uppercuts without using the body punch modifier. This makes combos feel more fluid, allowing boxers to mix up punches on the fly without having to duck. Also, the very satisfying haymaker mechanic from Round 3 has been replaced with a haymaker modifier button. It makes power punches slower, and it doesn't feel as natural as it did in the last game, but it serves to de-emphasize the haymaker, making intelligent countering and hand speed all the more important. The parry mechanic from the last game has also been removed, replaced with a more organic countering system that rewards players for dodging punches and blocking at just the right time. Again, this speeds up the game and avoids the parry fests into which Round 3's matches often deteriorated. These seemingly small changes have transformed Fight Night Round 4 into an even more convincing boxing simulation than its predecessor, but have taken away a certain sense of control. Rearing back for a massive haymaker may not have been the wisest move in the last game, but it gave the feeling that you had total control of your boxer's arm. That feeling isn't as strong in Round 4, but it's easily a fair trade-off for the game's true-to-the-sport feeling and blistering speed. Career mode, the most complained-about aspect of Fight Night Round 3, has been revamped this time around. In addition to scheduling fights, you'll also put your boxer through various training mini-games, including the heavy bag, sparring, and the double-ended bag, in order to increase his stats. It's nice to see some training games that actually apply to boxing, but they can be so frustratingly difficult, especially early in the game, that you're likely to skip them more often than not. There's a few other tweaks, like instant rematches against rivals and a pound-for-pound ranking, that help flesh out the career mode, but it still feels like there's plenty of room for improvement in the future. Character customization has received a much more significant upgrade, and it's now on par with some of the best custom character creators in the industry. Fight Night Round 4 includes support for EA's Game Face technology, which allows players to map their own face over that of their pugilist. The effect is impressive, and takes far less time than previous games that utilize this technology. Of course, even with a pre-made face, you can still tweak every aspect of your boxer's appearance, from nostril width to eyebrow shape, and even make limited body modifications. Round 4 also allows you to customize every piece of clothing, down to the mouth guard, using an intuitive and somewhat ingenious interface. This allows for far more options for your fighter, further immersing the player in a boxing world where he is the main attraction. If the 45-plus boxers that come with the game and whatever fighters you create on your own aren't enough, created boxers by other EA Sports World members are available by extremely quick download. These downloaded fighters can then be used in almost any mode and can be inserted into Legacy mode as fighters you'll face on your way to the top of the rankings. There are already some brilliant creations online, ranging from expected sluggers like Rocky Balboa, Evander Holyfield, to less likely pugilists like Borat and Barack Obama. And with more and more real and fantasy boxers going up every day, the game's roster is becoming almost infinite. Online play consists of standard quick matches, which are perfect for pick-up-and-play online experience, and World Championship mode, which allows you to create a custom character and pit him against other online fighters in a bid to become champion. This is essentially a twist on the standard ranked match found in most games, but the online rankings, which are displayed in the menus by default, along with the use of only created characters, makes players feel like they are truly chasing a belt and not just fighting for experience points. Both online modes perform like a dream with hardly any signs of slowdown, something vital to an online boxing simulator. Just like Round 3 was, Fight Night Round 4 is a visual powerhouse that features some of the best character models in the business. Every boxer in the game is an almost photorealistic rendering of their real-life counterpart, and looks stunningly lifelike in motion, complete with facial damage, rolling sweat, and muscles that contract and expand just the way they should. This is aided by a physics system that knows when punches should glance off, when they should get tied up with the opponent's gloves, and when they should connect. Realistic punch physics make the in-ring action extremely fluid and believable, and there are times when the action is nearly indistinguishable from actual boxing. The rings and arenas in which you fight look great as well, with excellent lighting effects and a dense, reactive crowd, and the in-ring audio provides all the glove-on-flesh sounds you'd expect. Joe Tessitore and Teddy Atlas provide the play-by-play for the game, and while it sounds somewhat more natural than in the last effort, it's still repetitive and often ill-fitting or confusing.
Well-placed three punches landing by Chavez.
The game's soundtrack is another low point for the audio, and many gamers will quickly tire of the 7 or 8 tracks that repeat during menus and instead opt for the EA Sports Radio broadcast or custom soundtracks.
Hold it now!
There's still room for improvement for the Fight Night franchise, but just like Round 3 did, Round 4 elevates the series to a new high and sets a bar that no other boxing series is close to approaching. It's faster, more dynamic, and more fun than the previous offering, and it does a better job of emulating its sport than just about any other game out there. There were concerns whether EA Canada could improve on the success of the last game, but luckily for us, they managed to surpass EA Chicago's efforts in just about every aspect. It's a great single-player experience, an even better multiplayer experience, and yeah, I know I've been throwing out a lot of superlatives recently, but it's without a doubt the best boxing game in the world. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check GamerVision.com for the full text review.